You looking for a 71 or 2 GTO rust-free fender? And here's the back of that fender, bead blasted, rust-free. We put a bunch of primer on the back side of these so it doesn't rust through. They never did put enough primer on the back of these. That's why they rusted out.